Stone to Edo State, where the governorship candidate of the All Progressives Congress, Osage Izayamo, has promised to provide electricity for the people of Ibori, a community, before the election. He also pledged to provide spare parts market where he becomes governor of the state. Correspondent Theophilus Elama reports.
For over 2 years, the people of Iborenai in Isan Central have been without electricity. This led to the crippling of socio-economic activities, making the people helpless. Governorship candidate of the APC, Osage Izayamo, is aware of your pain and pledged to ensure the immediate procurement of the transformer to light up the community.
Working hard to bring life come this community. For governor, we're serious. What did you God for us? Right? Somebody tell me, say, he not going to reach 10 million. How much? 4.5 million. Neither needs. On Monday, I'll give out the 4.5 million.
In other areas visited, the people are optimistic of victory at the polls for the APC.
Easternland today, let me talk generally about Eastern, the five local governments that make up Easternland. We have discovered that for 4 years we have been lied to. In Easternland, there is no project. We just cannot continue like this. So we are ready to change the narrative. Right now, to vote for a governor that has vision.
I'm working serious for him to make sure he wins. Because we know when he wins, we have the benefits, he will benefit us. He will take up the women because he loves women so much. He doesn't play with women. So because of this, we are working with him to make sure, and that we know we will win. Not here, we're working. We know, sure, we sure of it that we win.
In Oisan, the party received defectors from the People's Democratic Party. They promised to deliver their awards to the APC. Theophilus Elama, TVC News, Edo State.